Electronic Arts presents a DICE production. Moving on. Oh, look at that. We are in a nice little home. A nice mug, a sleeping person. Who is this person? Okay. Nice graphics, though. Gotta admit. Wake up, buddy. Wake up. Oh. Flashback. Okay, then. So it looks like we are in war. World War I, I presume? I haven't really been paying much attention to the whole thing. Oh. Ouch. Well, they have bayonets, so I'm thinking this is World War I. Correct me if I'm wrong here. Just, I wasn't spoiled by any of the trailers. I was not spoiled by any of the gameplay. The only thing that I actually played was the actual beta. But here, I'm trying to understand what this is happening. But looks like this, Battlefield 1 is based upon events that unfolded over 100 years ago. So, that's the thing. More than 60 million soldiers fought through the war to end all wars. It ended nothing. Okay, World War I, I think. Yet, it changed the world forever. Okay, fair enough. What follows is frontline combat. You are not expected to survive. Well, thank you for that. Okay. It's fine, it's cool. I didn't want to live anyways. Really hope that this is not going to be bad gameplay. We're surrounded. We have to hold this line. Okay. I'll try my best. I don't want to die. Okay, then. So, whoa. Okay. Well, that's the thing. Where are you? Oh, person. I see you. Yep, you're dead. Oh, whoa, no. How did I get over the wall? I didn't mean to jump over that. Okay, I'm probably gonna die here. I'm totally gonna die. I am such a noob at this. I've been playing more Call of Duty than actual Battlefield, okay, guys? So if I start to die more often, I do apologize for that. There's nothing I can do. Hey, get out of here. You too. Nope. Oh, come on now. Well then, this is a great way to start the game now, isn't it? We gotta hold down the front. Nope, get out of here. You, get out. Anybody else? Ooh, I want your sniper. Hey, no. Whew, slow motion time. Get that adrenaline running. Whoa, grenade! No! Ooh, you almost got me there, buddy. Get out of here! I'm not gonna be able to at this rate. Ow. Protect me, buddy! They have rocket launchers for crying out loud! How do you expect me to survive all this? You're saying this is impossible. What is that? Who is that? Flamethrower? No! No! They should not have a flamethrower here! Whew, that thing exploded. I managed to survive. Oh. No. You're not gonna kill me. Nope. I need another weapon. I got a shovel, okay? I'm not afraid to use a shovel. Yeah. I'm trying, man, I'm trying. Oh. I don't want to die. Oh, no. Joseph Liberty. I'm only 18 years old? I was only 18! I had a life to live! Get out of here. I don't want to overheat the engine here, or whatever you want to call it. Airships? No, don't you dare do that. Shoot it down. How does that not take it down? I'm shooting right at it. Nope. Get out of here. Yep, nope. Oh, no. Okay. I'll do my best, buddy. I got a trench gun. Whew. We can do this, guys. Another flamethrower. How are they immune? Get out of here. Whew, that looked deadly. Nope. Get out of here. Another one? Are you kidding me? I'm definitely gonna die here. I'm totally gonna die here, aren't I? Stop it. Get out. How are you not dead? Am I supposed to die here? Am I meant to die? Whew-ah. More? I am gonna die, aren't I? I'm trying, man. Nope. Get out. I'm totally gonna die here. I'm run. Oh! You didn't get me yet. Get out. Hoo hoo hoo. Oh no, no. Oh no, 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 no. I'm surrounded. No, 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 no. Oh, I put up a good fight. Otto Johnson. Only 33. Well, at least we get to be a tank. Alright, we'll try. I'll try, buddy. I'll try my best. Great way to start the game. You just come in here and you die twice. Will we make it number 3? We'll find out right now. Alright, okay. Don't yell at me, because all I'm doing is just being a turret right now. Yeah! This guy? This guy? Okay. For the king? Who are we fighting for again? I need to know my history, honestly. I don't know anything about history. Oh. Berlin. Good to know. Really? Where are they? I don't see it. I like how the guy just stood there while a tank was just going head on. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Thank you. Move up with the rest of the All right.
Stay focused, man.
Well, I'm trying, man.
Push on, damn it.
What am I supposed to be looking at?
Fire at anything that moves.
That. Alfred. Dang. Okay, who's next? Okay. Whew, brutal. Let's see here. How far are we supposed to go? Or are we supposed to just die? At this point, I think I'm seeing a theme here. Ow, barbed wire. I am such a moron. Okay. Flamethrower. Ooh. I'm not gonna get put down by first flamethrower. That's not gonna happen. Nope. Flamethrowers are so brutal here. Oh, I can't even take the gas mask off. Whoa. Ow. Okay. He's gonna die now. Oh, grenade! How did I not die from that? Oh no, Jacob, only at 21. Ooh, there's no way I'm gonna survive that. No, I will not go down. Oh no! Whoa, no! Did I seriously survive that? How in the world did I survive that? Oh, buddy.
We push.
Stand off.
Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the cloud. It's in a world beyond the war glimmers.
Well, I guess that's one way to end that. I wonder if that actually has happened in real life.
The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive.
So I'm guessing that they're gonna explain all the side stories then. Okay.
The sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
Very powerful. Gotta say, to just say the least. But welcome to the Battlefield 1 Let's Play. I am SwordKing090, and we are going to be playing through all of the campaign missions. And we're going to go on this on normal difficulty, so that I won't die as often that a lot of people would love me to die as. So, war stories. A great way to start this off now, isn't it? That you see that we have 5 chapters. We just completed the first one. Actually, no, I would say that's an epilogue. Now we got the first chapter, second chapter, third chapter, fourth chapter, and then the fifth chapter. So we are going to go ahead and play through all the chapters, play through all the missions, and get through this. So let's see. Let's go to do the first one, Through the Mud and Blood. The British MK5 tank is an armored beast designed for a single purpose, shattering enemy lines. So let's go ahead and start this off. Just by all means. First of all, if you got this game, let me know in the comment section below, and as well as if you're brand new to the channel, then feel free to give it a like or even subscribe to my channel for future episodes, because I'm going to be uploading every day except for Sunday. So let's go ahead and get this started.
Dad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side.
Oh, so they're gonna repeat the same thing from the actual epilogue. Okay. Good to know, right? It is late in the war. Ribecourt, France, fall of 1918. As winter draws in, the Germans fortify their lines and dare the enemy to come to them. Waves of infantry die crashing against the German concrete. The maps do not change. Heavily armored and well protected, the tank is a fearsome war machine. It clears trenches, destroys barbed wire, and the tank can break through things. On October 17th, British forces prepare for a mass assault on the town of Cambrai. With the tank support, Allied command believes that a breakthrough is certainty and is not reliable. That is the flaw of the Mark V. Okay, good to know. Well, isn't this pretty? He is a chauffeur. And another flashback. Although those are nice stitches on the gloves. You could tell how magnificent they are when they include the individual stitches. But man, he has blood on his hands. That is traumatizing, to say the least. So what is his story?
Looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for king and country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you?
All right.
Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
That is Big Bess? Okay, then. Through mud and blood. Pretty. Sophisticated. Cold hard steel.
Don't sweat.
Whew.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch. Babes.
Yeah, you gotta be careful, dude.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. And don't worry, she'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
So that's how they run things.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai.
Cambrai? That's how you pronounce it?
There's wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Ooh.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my man. Remember, boys, do your jobs. Take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
Get through this together, Ray Edwards. Full ahead,
driver! Alright, looks like we're gonna be driving a tank. Honestly, I would be kind of scared if a tank were to roll over just like that. Honestly, even if I was in a trench, that would scare the living daylights out of me. So, all right. Save the pigeons.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it. What'd you do back home?
Drove a car.
Nice. At least you have some driving experience, to say the least.
This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have. I'm sorry to say it.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill.
Oh. Over there? Okay. I'd be scared out of my mind. Yeah, let's go ahead and start this. So capture Piccadilly Mill. Whoa, okay then. Alright, I'll try not to. Ooh. Oh wait, there's mud over here. I can't deal with mud. And they killed all my buddies! I'm not trying to drive to the mud. I'm trying to get around the mud. So that's one of ours? Yes, it is. Well then, great way to start off the game. You automatically get into a tank. Uh-huh. Shoot that thing right there. And you. Okay. Move it up. I don't see any more cannons. Hey! Hey! Stop that! How did I miss that? No. That's unacceptable. I may be a terrible, like, aim, but I don't want to be a terrible shooter right now either. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. So, this is Battlefield 1. We are pretty much back into the old eras. No, nothing new advanced technology. It's all old-fashioned. We got the tanks. We got ourselves the guns. There's no jetpacks. There's no double jumps. There's no wall running. Nothing futuristic. What do you guys think about this? Let me know in the comment section below. Hey, don't you run. Don't run. Hey, don't run. Ha ha!
Good job, lads. Now we take the next trench line.
So, we're gonna go ahead and capture B now. Seriously though, I've been more of a Call of Duty fan for a very long time. I know that Battlefield has its fun. I played a little bit of Battlefield 3 and now I'm playing Battlefield 1 as you can see here. And I'm really enjoying Battlefield 1. The beta was so much fun to play, I just had to get this game. So here we are. Hey! I see you there. I'll be right there. Just in case. I see you. Oof. Was I hit with dynamite? No, I'm gonna repair myself right now. Repair myself a bit. Who shot me? Who shot? Oh. That thing.
One less field gun to worry about, boys.
Okay. Anybody else? Is that a person on there? Alright. Just want to make sure. Hopefully we do not get stuck here because that would be kind of awkward if that were to happen. No, you do not throw dynamite at me. Look at that. Whoa, buddy. No. I missed. I am not a good shot at this. That's done. I see you. I see you over there. That's done. A little bit of a far target over there. That's done. Closer target. That's done. Anybody else? Stop it. Why would you go up against a tank? You should never do that. You're not gonna win. Okay. New objective. Capture Baron's Crossing. And I missed. Okay, good to know. Stand still while you're trying to take fire. Because that's going to be the only way for you to actually hit your target. I can understand that, though. That's one. Reload. Did I seriously miss? No. Haha. Hey. Don't run in front of me. I'm trying not to kill you. I don't want this to be another Call of Duty era that if you were to shoot your teammates then you get a game over. No. That's not me. Whew. Hey, buddy. And hello, buddy. Anybody else? Okay. Little weak little bullets will not hurt me. I'll try, man. We're fine, we're fine. We're fine. We're still fine. We're good. We're hopefully good. I don't think we're gonna make it. Whew, we made it. Now I just gotta repair my tank for a bit. Repair it up. Repair it. Please be patient while I'm actually fixing my tank, because if I were to drive forward, I'd probably get myself killed. Ow! Ooh, a cutscene. Ooh. That's gotta hurt. Save him. Save him. What are you doing? You're just gonna have him sit there? Oh. You just stood there and watched him die. We're not done yet. I gotta repair you. You just watched him die right in front of your eyes. Poor Finch. He didn't deserve that. Hey, buddy. Wait, how are you not dead? Ow. Would you stop shooting me for 1 second, please? Man, these guys are ruthless. I gotta back up for this one. I can't take any more hits. So 1, 2, and 3 are dead. Just gotta repair myself. Gotta play a little bit of a waiting game. Don't go head first into battlefield without repairing your tank. Because you only got one tank and you don't want to mess that up. Thank Bess? What about thank me? Because I'm the one who actually fixed the tank for crying out loud. Right now, I'm just hoping that my Elgato will actually work, because at times it hasn't worked before. So if this actually works, I'm going to be very happy. If it doesn't, then I'm going to cry. But if you see this recording, that means it's actually working. So fun. Keep in mind that even if you have a capture card, sometimes it may not work 100% of the time. So always have a backup or at least be patient with it. Now where are my teammates that will shoot them down for me? Cause that would be perfect right now. Alright. Maybe I'll actually live stream this on the hardest difficulty so that I can actually promote my Twitch channel. It is SwordKing090, so feel free to follow me up on Twitch. Or even then, feel free to follow me up on Twitter as well. Because I've been trying to actually grow an audience over there too. Just grow following on all my platforms. But mainly, I use a lot of Twitter. Yep. Beautiful. Anybody else? Would you shoot that? How did I miss that one? I do not know, so let's try that again. Oh. Hey, buddy. What's up? And apparently we got to capture Big Willie's farm. Do I really want to capture Big Willie's farm? Please, no. Well, I guess we have to because it tells us to do it, so we must do it now. But yeah, what do you guys think about the game so far? The graphics, how it looks, the gameplay. As far as I could tell, I can only do 720 at 60 frames per second. I've been trying to look it up to see if it actually plays on 1080, but as far as I know, it doesn't play on 1080 because it's going by source. But let me know in the comment section below if you're actually able to play at 1080 because I couldn't find anything that allowed me to do this. I tried different settings, it just didn't work for me. But either way. So let's go ahead and do that. Awesome. So we're just gonna break through all this. Make way for everybody else. Huh. Hey buddy. Well, be patient with me. Just want to make sure I hit everything. There's a target over there. Ooh, just a bit out of reach. A little bit lower. Our taxpayers will actually pay for this, so no need to worry about this. All the way right here. There we go. Anybody else? Okay, that should be it. Excuse me. Catch Big Willie's farm now. Really? Whew. Come on now, pop your little head out. We're gonna be playing Pop Goes the Weasel. Anybody else? Really? There's a tank right here and you guys keep running towards it. You should be running away from a tank. Oof. Another enemy artillery on the loose. And overshot. How about here? Still overshot. I need to understand the physics of this game a little bit more. That's one less machine gun. One over there. I just shot over it. And that's done. Yeah. Now we can move on forward without any fear or interruptions. Hopefully. I'm never really good of much of a shot here. I always mess up a lot. And sometimes I even die a lot. Was that? That was a plane. Good to know. Would you stop that? Stop it. That's one, two, three. Is that a... I gotta go get this. That must have been a sniper, wasn't it? That's a trench gun. I'll take that. Alright. Okay. Don't worry about me. Who's shooting at me? You? You're shooting at me. Boop. And there's a tank rat there. Is it? Is it really? Or do we have the heads up because we could actually shoot him, but he can't shoot us? Because it looks to me that he can't even shoot us. Oh, I see you, buddy. Whoa! That was an accident. I didn't even mean to shoot that, but I'll take it if it means to get a free kill. Our taxpayer is going to pay for everything, right? Just destroy everything in sight. Because I'm okay with that. Are you dead yet? Come on. Am I completely missing? There we go. One thing I need to do, and that's for sure, is to actually work on my commentary. Because it's been a while since I've actually done a commentary on a Let's Play. It's easy to do a live stream because you're able to actually interact with the people watching. But on a Let's Play, especially by yourself, you gotta rely on trying to make jokes or try to make commentary or just try to get the game progressive. Because if you were to be stuck at one spot for over about a good time, then it's no fun. Oh, hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Stop it. You next. Alright. Hey, buddy. Can I just squish him? Hey, come back here. There you go. Stop trying to take me down. You're not going to take me down with little mini guns. The only best option is for you to use grenades like this guy was using. Or even that guy. That's the only way for to get me down. Where you guys are coming from? I like how you start running as soon as I start shooting. You coward. Hey. I cannot leave this. Apparently I can't even get out of here. Alright. I'll just do this. Are you still alive? Did I just not see fire shots? Who's shooting at me? Get out of here! Like a pesky little mosquito right there. Artillery destroyed. Yeah. No. Trying to break in. Ooh, headshot. The bird! Not the bird! Get the pigeon, man! Do it for the guy who just died for the pigeon! Seriously, how do pigeons even know where to go? I hear you loud and clear. Hopefully we don't die because of this. Because as far as the beginning of the game told us, we die. A lot.